Damn! What the hell is this? He will survive! Okay, gotcha! Why can't I hurt it? I'm not about to lose here!
Huh?
It worked! All right! Now! Ha! Now! There! Draw! Demon Fang! Slash! Mow him down! Die! Gotcha! Mow him down! Gotcha! Die! Die! Now! Ha! Ta! Not yet! Ha! Strike! There! Ha! Now! There! Draw! Okay! Gotcha! Die! Gotcha! Slow him down! Gotcha! What? Down! Okay! Fall! Slash! Gotcha! Slash! Fall! Slow him down! Gotcha! Slow him down! Slash! Demon Fang! Die! Slash! Demon Fang! Slow him down!
Hold it off, somehow.
Finally, beat him. But what was that light from my hand? What is this thing?
Did you slay this beast?
Yes, sir. It attacked without warning, so I defended myself.
Captain, do you think this creature is responsible for the missing villagers?
It's certainly possible. I found evidence of wild animal attacks while I was exploring the village. This thing could have been part of a larger group, but we'll need more info to be sure.
You have our gratitude, Captain. I think we can take it the rest of the way.
Understood. Asbel, we're done here.
Thank you for your assistance, Asbel Lant.
Of course, sir. I'm glad I was able to help.
Indeed. Your efforts may have unlocked the core of this little mystery. Captain Malik has chosen well. I look forward to having you in our ranks.
Now, this boy is no knight. Not yet, anyway.
Forgive me, sir. You're a lucky man to be trained by the captain himself. Do not waste the opportunity.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate the advice.
This ends your first field mission. Let's be on our way back to the capital.
Oh.